Good morning, students. Students, we are going to discuss about the economic activities of Saudi Arabia in this segment. Now, what do you mean by economic activities? Economic activities means what are the activities or what are the different type of occupation the people of Saudi Arabia do to earn a living. Naturally, when the people they earn a living, the country is also earning the money, that is financially they are going progressing. So this is called the economic activities, the different type of activities done by the people of that country to earn a living or to earn money, the income generated by different activities. Now, as you all know that Saudi Arabia is a desert, so not much crops are grown, only the place where water is available, as you studied earlier about oasis. Oasis is the place in the desert where water is available, and naturally people like to live in that area. So villages develop around this oasis, and some crops are grown because without water crops cannot be grown. But due to advancement of this country, the country has progressed a lot, so irrigation facilities are available and farmers grow crops like wheat, rice, alfalfa, dates and vegetables. Now, which type of plant is alfalfa? I'll just show you. It's a small picture. Okay, and dates, as you all know, it's found in the desert area, and some different type of vegetables are found. Now, seawater, as you know, it is a peninsula and surrounded by different sea. So this and this is a desert area, so rainfall is very less, so they need water, they need fresh water, but fresh water is not available there much, only sea water is available in plenty. So what they have done, you know, children, they have done the desalinated, means desalination of water. Now, what is that? That they have taken out the salt from the water. Now that is not an easy task, it needs a lot of money, and there are big plants or factories where this type of thing is done. The sea water is means desalinated in those factories or plants, means the salt part is taken out and it is made into fresh water through different treatment, means chemical treatments are done, and this is only possible because Saudi Arabia is a very rich country. Now, why it is a rich country? Because it has a large reserves of petroleum under the ground. As you know, all the oil mines or all the mineral mines are found under the ground, and petroleum is found under the seabed also. Now this desalination is done, and that treated water is used for drinking and for irrigation and other purposes. So domestic and irrigation needs have been fulfilled by desalination of seawater. Now, oasis, as we discussed just now, is the underground water comes out in that area. It's a very small area where the underground water somehow comes to the surface, come out, and people are able to grow little crops. Some natural vegetations are there, so there you find palm trees and date trees over there. It's a picture given in your textbook also of oasis. And actually, one of the largest producer in the world, petroleum. This country is one of the largest producer of petroleum. Excuse me, children. And so they export, means they sell petroleum to other countries, and they earn a lot of money, and there are different industries due to this and development in every field. Their infrastructure has progressed like leaps and bounds, and because they are selling petrol, and petrol is as you know, it is black gold. We all need petroleum, and they are one of the largest producers of petroleum in the world. So you can understand that this petrochemical industries, refinery industries are there, and other industries are also developed because of this export, and they get and earn a lot of money. And here you can see some oil digging machines. Means oil is under the soil or under the sea, so they have to be dug out, means taken out. So these are all drilling machines for taking out petroleum, and this petroleum is refined in the, means when the petroleum comes out from the ground, it is crude oil, it is not pure oil, so that is taken to the refinery, and in refinery it is purified, and then they sell this petroleum to other countries, and with that money they have developed different means infrastructure has developed. They have been able to build even in cities along the sea coast, and even they are very, very one of the most developed countries, Saudi Arabia, then United Arab Emirates, and all these countries. And so they have advanced in power generation and telecom industries, and people are working in these industries and earning a lot of money. So this is all about the economic activities of the people. Mainly they work in this petroleum industries related to different type of, like digging the petroleum, taking out refineries, and other petroleum products are also done, and power generation industry, telecom industry, and all other different industries and other mining industries. Okay, children, so this is all about the economic activities of Saudi Arabia.